I think we've lost the art of just discussion and agreeing to disagree. That just is not okay. At least in New York and in the theater community specifically, it's one opinion is allowed. I think God has me on another path, and I'm excited to figure out what that is. But there are still mandates, and life has gone on for most people, and I don't think the majority of people still realize that people who have made this decision still are not allowed to participate.